Steve go to their favourite spot, a mile off the coast of Sydney, Australia.
You get a lot of large fish here, you get tuna, kingfish, all sorts of fish out there.
But out of the morning mist comes the unmistakable shape of a shark's fin.
It's the third shark attack in the Sydney area in just a few weeks.
That was in a shark's mouth. I knew this.
The white shark's teeth are like knives and forks.
I was in the water. A shark had bitten me, and it could come back and get me again.
It requires a six-hour operation to save her leg.
A surfer was attacked by an 8-foot great white shark that partially severed his hand.
Every activity has its risks, and for ocean swimmers,